All right. We are back. We are back. So, all right. How to fix the quality? It was 720, but I meant to have it in 1080. Get that fixed. The only thing I don't have fixed is like, I don't have a thing that shows me that I don't have any viewers. I need to do it. This is I don't see count. We'll just leave it at that. Okay. So let's just start. Okay. But I'm gonna start with a small brush because start rules. I wanna start small. Don't really know what I wanna do. Maybe I can start with like a B. I can make it. Fine for now. Don't think you want to start with like a light blue or like a pastel blue. Should have cleaned this off first. Is kind of not what I'm looking for, but we'll get there. We'll use it. So you can process it faster. Brush. Using like yeah, really pastel or tint two at least. That's a good start. How about? Alright, maybe we can try a little bit down. But it's very pigmented on that, but what I can do, like a bit. But yeah, I kinda like that. There we go. And I just have to add the white to the color. Maybe using a lot of this. So, paper towel. Let's start. Water. Not too bubbled up. I'm just gonna go in with another color. Just go with light purple. Mix it. A pastel purple. Lavender. Water. The white too. Pastel. Off a bit, start trying to blend a bit. We can make it look somewhat okay. This is just testing. I like the way that blended. Actually, came out nice. But want more people. I just want like a more mobile team. White. So now we can try adding another color. I like how this is. There. Let's see. Alright, so now what I want to do is add some pink, some magenta actually. You know what? I am. Get a new paper towel. Okay, I may have messed this part up a bit. But we are just testing, so we're kind of figuring things out. So now we can go ahead and try adding our magenta. I'm gonna mix it with white to make it very like make it very, very pastel. Oops. I always do. But I think that's pretty. Alright, let's try it. Really pigmented, but I think it's fine. Maybe a little mix. So I'm seeing that when I'm doing this, I need to be pretty quick. I'm probably fine to extend it. So it's pretty chill. I think what I could do is actually add. Oh, hey, Bianca. Hello, Loxicoa. Is it okay? Is the stream fine? I think I want to make her into color over here. I don't like how this blends actually. Okay, thank goodness. I was worried. I tried so long, I worked so long to like get it to the settings right, the best I can do. I'm actually using my phone as my webcam instead of using my actual webcam. Just to try to get the quality as good as it could. Alright, so I think what I want to do. This does look really cool. I'm not. I can add the dark pink like to right there. No, let's just do it. Anything we can always fix. That's pretty. Gonna be streaming. I don't know. I'm doing this little test to kind of see where I want to go with the commission I'm doing. I have a couple that I have to do. Oh no. Looks like my stream live. Okay. Anyways, I'm wanting to start that, so I feel like it's gonna be for a few hours maybe. I'm doing this test just to kind of get a feel for what I want to go for. So, probably a few hours. I don't know how many. I'll try to go long, but we'll see. Alright, so I think this looks okay, but not held enough. So maybe there's just more colors that need to be added to. Bye, thanks for stopping by. Good day. Let's add some. No. Oh, I won't. Okay, I feel like this is actually getting done. Not bad. Should be using the opera paint. Think it might be a matter of adding just owned as well. I have this rose of Ultramarine. Try adding. Done. That kind of works. I have my blow jar to try the. Of a vibe. So beautiful. I want to go for what I'm somewhat at. 6 times. So listen. I think. Oh, yeah. To be like super cool. Want to be like pretty chill with. Back to me. Have a deeper. kind of liking it. I want it to be like, not that deep practice. Brush to in order to do what I'm wanting. A lot of time. I need details. But I don't want it to just the other thing is, like, it's purple mixed. How does purple? Left. I want it. That wasn't. How white or watercolor a lot of times get it. I guess I kind of my understanding of what I'm doing right now. What I usually like to do is kind of like just put random things down and then I figure out kind of what's happening. Like a semi dry. One a bit better. Our brush. Okay. Better. So more shapely. Feel like how this is coming up. Thing I can add maybe like a I really add some blue right here. Hoping it dries up on you. Show you. So we're really adding a charger. Kind of hard. I still want to keep the color. I do like how detailed this. How many brushes I have in my hand right now? All at once. okay. Kinto. Okay, it just took some time, but it is. Trying to get in there. Wonder if I can. That's better. It's kind of a little too dark. Maybe I can brighten it up a bit. Probably better. Okay, my dog is hungry. I can take out some food or something. Alright. BRB. Feed my doggy. All right, I'm back. My fresh eyes. Let's see. It's actually really nice. Not gonna lie. Not to toot my own horn, but quite nice, actually. Alright, so. What can we do now? Probably add the white. Very lavender. Oh, and alright, so I think where to go now with this? Maybe add blue. I think we're gonna add this. Some Prussian blue, actually. What's that? Can't go wrong with a nice Prussian blue. Go back in with this color. Dry brush. I can tell, most of you. Love you, baby. Good boy. But we are gonna need to figure. Check something. I don't know why, but this part reminds me of this part, like Toy Story. Crazy, but this isn't what I've been going for. hate how color comes out on camera. Anything like that. It's a nice Stella turquoise. Looks shameless. I feel like the it looks desaturated in the thing, but let me look on YouTube, check if it's actually desaturated. Yeah, it's a little desaturated. Maybe I can fix that. So. Hi, Laura. Hello. I like this part so far. Okay. Not feeling really. A little practice. If I can change the contrast of. Looks saturated. Maybe I need to swap to Dreamlock. Probably if it's a tree. Actually, let me look on my monitor. I can actually tell. Oh wait, okay, never mind, it's actually fine. It's just on the screen, it looks like. It's cold. I'm trying to remember this. Categories. Wind. Wind's a key to making. Wind force is anything. So I think. Thank you. Wanted pastel. Copper is light for I feel like I like that. I think I added some I think we'll leave that German. Almost like it just continuously transforming to different things. Like how it's Add some slight color variation. Yeah, I have to be so. One color on. Upper. Taste of color. Yeah, like that. What does brush has? Actually pretty deep colors. I love this. I think I can add that's fine. Sure. You feel like this. I think adding like some white kind of contrast. You just gotta use your fingers to pretty chill. Feel like I can still. Some more contrast. I think it's not bad. But I'm gonna go ahead and restart the stream on a different.